Party. Hello? You guys sell game supplies?
Game supplies?
Yeah.
What do you mean by game supplies?
Stuff for video games and stuff.
I mean, what are you looking for?
I need to fix my game.
Oh, that kind of supplies. No. We have, like, maybe accessories and games, but we don't have actual, like, hard drive or anything like that, no.
Do you have Battlefield 3 for Xbox 360?
Yep.
How much is it?
$49.99 or
$47.99,
depending on if you want to get it new or used.
New.
Huh?
New.
$49.99.
Have you played it before?
Yes, I have actually.
Do you have an Xbox?
Yes, I do.
You play it a lot?
Yes.
That's gonna be as live.
Do you have live?
Huh?
Do you have Xbox Live?
I do.
Wanna play with me?
I don't get my gamer tag out, buddy.
Okay.
Why?
Huh?
Why?
Because I don't give it out to people who I don't know personally, because I don't like people asking me questions about it.
Ask him, just say, I called you the other day and I was talking about Spider-Man.
Oh, do you have Modern Warfare 3 for Xbox?
Yes.
Do you have it for P3?
Do what?
Did they make Modern Warfare 3 for PS2?
No.
Why?
I don't know, man.
Can I have Spider-Man 3? GameCube?
I don't know.
Can you go check and see if you have it, please?
I'm checking right now. Hold on.
Thanks.
That's the same dude I was talking to. The same dude.
No, we can have Spider-Man 3.
Oh, do you have Spider-Man 6?
6?
Yeah.
They didn't make that,
man. Oh, my friend told me they did.
They did, man.
Is there a 4?
Is there a 4?
No.
Oh, man. That's some poop brand.
Alright, man, let me let you go.
No, I need to keep talking.
No, I gotta work, man.
Whatever.
Alright, bye.